kahit na ako yung president, kahit na kami yung producer dito, hindi ako nakakapasok diretso sa loob ng president. Well, I'm not allowed.
Ikinalungkot ni Romeo Jalosjos ang pagkawala ng mga host ng Eat Bulaga dahil sinubukan niya talaga na maayos ang problema nang hinayang din siya sa lahat ng mga nangyari.
Well, ako, I was really saddened. Kasi I was working for the negotiations. I was the one who was there talking to them, hearing them out, and telling them also, trying to meet in the middle, no, that the company's change wants to implement and what they want to retain. I'm saddened. I was really like, wow, sayang pa. Sayang yung sana na continue na. Sayang. Well, he didn't say directly, but he didn't say against. He was there in the negotiation.
Dagdag pa niya na kahit siya ang CEO at president na nagpapasahod sa kanila ay hindi siya pumapasok sa mga dressing room nila kasi hindi siya pinapayagan ng TVJ na basta-basta na lang na pumasok nang walang approval nila. Pagpapakita daw ito sa TVJ na malaki ang respeto niya sa kanila.
I want kahit na ako yung president, no, kahit na kami yung producer team, hindi ako nakakapasok direkto sa well, I'm not allowed. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Ako nga presidente, pag may negotiation meeting kami, I have to ask Tito Tony or Soraya to ask Tito Vic and Joey kung pwede ko silang kausapin. We set it up mostly Saturday. Lahat ng mga meetings namin, not all, but mostly Saturday. And I'll wait for another room and then wait for them to say, pwede na, then I'll leave. Because I want to show respect sa kanila.
Eh ang lupit pala talaga ng TVJ sa Eat Bulaga. Kahit CEO kailangan hingi ng appointment nila at oras.